Good morning, I am Dr. Bert Olivar, author of Yes to Success. My topic for today is the new discovery. The greatest discovery of the 19th century was nothing in the realm of the physical science, but the power of the subconscious mind touched by faith. Any individual can tap into an eternal reservoir of power that will enable them to overcome any problem that may arise. All weakness can be overcome: bodily healing, financial independence, spiritual awakening, prosperity beyond your wildest dream. This is the superstructure of happiness. William James, the Harvard psychologist known as the father of American psychology. God bless your family. Amen.